is Iron Gate Kennels. This is what a 75-25 split look like. So I gotta divide this ground beef up. They got chicken gizzards and eggs. This is a snack. So I had a guy ask me, why do I still feed kibble if dog food isn't great for dogs? Well, if I go out of town or they have to be kenneled up, you know, I don't trust anybody else to feed them raw like this. But they can survive on dog food, even though it's not great for them. This is your boy Cowboy, Iron Gate Kennels, Presa Canarios.